Right, you might not see this again. Here we go. This one's called Fist versus Tact. Thanks for doing that.